Can you tell which bouquet is real and which one is artificial?
No
The
chance.
Left or the right?
No chance. No, I really can't.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
That
well,
is
one of them
really
is real,
cool.
One of them is fake. You can't tell the difference. I know, come on over. This is the woman behind it all. Tell me which one is real, which one's fake, and why would somebody choose one over the other?
This is the permanent flowers, and one of the reasons that they pick them is because they might have an allergy to fresh flowers. Fresh flowers offer a lot of variety, and now the silks also do.
I love it. So the silk flowers, and you do them so beautifully that this flower here that grows in the ground, you really can't tell the difference one from the other. So, and this is Debbie Paducah, by the way. Beautiful, beautiful arrangements. And you have some quite unique things and a lot of fun trends that you have to share. And are you holding behind your back a bouquet? Oh, it's over here. So some really fun trends, you guys. This is a bouquet that looks good enough to eat.
It has a lot of texture to it, which a lot of the brides like now. They usually go on Pinterest and pick out what they like and come into the shop and show me what they want. And we try to make it exactly how they want it. This is an ornamental cabbage.
Cabbage in your wedding bouquet. How cool. And it's a pretty cabbage.
Yes, it is. A lot better than what we have to eat.
Oh, yeah. A lot better than what we have to eat.
We use a lot of seeded eucalyptus right now. And a lot of berries in the winter is really nice as well.
Seeded eucalyptus is actually kind of a healthy bouquet. Now, not only do they do beautiful floral arrangements, and there's such an incredible variety, but you guys make cakes as well. And we've got a beautiful cake here. Tell me about the trend in cakes.
Our bakery is Cakes by Stephanie. And right now, the vintage look is in, and a lot of people like things that look natural. On this cake you're looking at, it's made with a chocolate buttercream, and it's carves their initials in. It's kind of a sentimental tree kind of thing they have. And it goes along with that vintage look. A lot of the wood, fresh pieces with it.
And now we're looking at the naked cake. You said this is one of the most common and most popularly asked for.
It is. It's a new trend. And the melted chocolate on it. I find that a lot of the men love the chocolates. You're holding samples of some of our cakes.
Ooh.
And this is our chocolate ho-ho cake.
Oh, this is the chocolate ho-ho. So this is the one you're suggesting I try.
It's very good. Nice, moist chocolate cake. And over here we have cookies and cream, which is like an Oreo cookie. And I find that the fellas, when they were younger and they dipped their Oreos in the milk, that's one of their favorites.
Yummy. Okay, this is the ho-ho. Whoops, I don't want to dip my thing. The ho-ho is really yummy. You guys, this is all happening at the Suburban Collection Showplace. Actually, while I taste this Oreo, tell people where it's happening.
It's at the Showplace in Novi, and we're inside of the halls today from noon until 5.
Noon
it's nice
until
and
five.
Warm in here. So
nice and warm, and the cake is tasty. The flowers are beautiful. The dresses are gorgeous. You guys don't want to miss it. Whether your wedding is this year or it's one day, we hope, in the future, it's a good excuse to taste some amazing cake. Oh, no, I lost that Oreo frosting.
Oh,
my gosh. Getting all over my hand. I feel like I need to give up my microphone. I know.
Jen, that looks
so good. Oh, gosh, this better be worth it.
There we go. How judged do you think I would be if I went over there and just strolled around, even though I'm
totally
already married?
It.
I was thinking maybe that's
not judged at all. I'll go with you.
I was
and
just
we'll
thinking to get some samples.
You're trying to make me feel. Yeah, just to get some samples. Nobody will judge you, Amira. You're married. I'm not. We can go together, make a big old party of it.